Get in the water for 3 o'clock. Yeah. no idea whose Jeep that one is. Stand by, folks. Got to move my vehicle. I got a Rockwall search coming in with a rehab trailer. So, Fate DPS asked me to move my vehicle, so just stand by real quick. Saw the comment about the Jeep. I'll let DPS know. Yeah, I remember him pulling up when I got here. Hey, that Jeep's one of the volunteer firefighters. They were looking for the owner of that Jeep. That's one of my viewers said it's a volunteer firefighter.
Okay. For Rockwall. Yeah, we're just going to try the trailer right here. He should be able to get around
it. Okay, yeah, they were looking for the owner of it. I'm seeing it, the fire is contained to the metal shop building going all the way across the entire building. I think I see two hand lines deployed on it. Rockwall fire setup blitz fire on the looks like they brought it over to the Alpha Delta side or Alpha Delta corner. They won't let us in the gate any further than this because of the explosions, but there's a lot of shop guys here said there's some 55 gallon drums of oil, there's some diesel in there, gasoline, flammable adhesives. There's been pops going on and off in there from propane. My understanding there's some motorhomes in there, some RV trailers in there all being repaired. Initial call came in, or first unit on scene said it was RV on fire in this first bay here, where the ladder stage, which is considered their wash bay. And then from there, it just took on through the building. The entire building's a metal structure. I don't know if you can see this there. Here comes another blitz fire coming off the Cascade truck, or Cascade trailer. Pretty much just defensive fire now. They tried to make entry a couple times on it. I don't know if you can see that big divot there on the roof of the building. That was from one of the propane bottles that shot up in the at the roof early on in this fire. Pretty much right now it's surround and drown type situation. They got pretty much everything contained to the building, right? Probably about 50 yards to the west of this building is their propane refill station, which is not in jeopardy at the moment. I don't know if there's any RVs next to the building or beside the building. They usually park a couple on the side of the building. Can't see towards the back, but these are open bays except for this front wash bay, which is blocked off halfway the width of the building. All the other bays go all the way through the back, so you can drive vehicles through the building as they're getting them repaired. You can just tell by the smoke. You watch your smoke. You can tell that the water is being put on it. It's cooling off. It's heating back up. It's starving the oxygen. You can tell it's still pretty dark smoke, so there's still some fuel in there. But like I said, right now they're setting up for defensive operations right now. They just deployed a second blitz fire. I didn't see which side they're putting that one on. They haven't started using the ladder yet. Honestly, I don't know if there's any vent holes through the roof. I think everything's contained inside the building right now. By the way, Rockwall shirt is here.
here.
Rockwall Service here. If you follow my page, I always share their information. They're a great organization out here. They are bringing a rehab trailer out to this facility for the firefighters. They got a trailer full of supplies, chairs and fans and water, drinks and food, stuff like that. If you ever want to help in the community, I always recommend going to CERT. It's a federal program. Rockwall always has trainings, always has openings. Top-notch group of people out here in Rockwall County. Look them up on Facebook, Rockwall CERT, C-E-R-T. Citizens Emergency Response Team, great group of people. This guy here in the back of the chief's truck is with CERT. He's orchestrating the rehab trailer to come in here. They just made us move our vehicle so the rehab trailer can have a place to park outside the fire scene. Right now they're bringing empty bottles out, portable Cascade trailers here, and they're going to start filling up air bottles. This live video, I got stuff to do. Just happened to catch us when I was in the area, saw the smoke, and showed up over here. It's a McClain's RV, Rockwall, Interstate 30 westbound service road. Looks like they pretty much got it under control. Still waiting for the Rockwall search team to get here with a rehab trailer. All the employees are out here. This started about 7:30 this morning. First arriving unit advised there's an RV on fire inside a metal building. They're saying it's coming from the wash bay. One of the employees said he looked out the window and saw a fire in the wash bay and called 911. There was only one employee here, but not certain exactly what the cause of the fire was yet. That'll be determined under investigation. But, hey, I appreciate y'all watching this video. Like, share it if you want. Again, it's McClain's RV Superstore, Rockwall. Structure fire to the entire shop bay behind the showroom. Rockwall, McClain's RV Superstore, Superstore, Interstate 30 westbound service road, right near the Rockwall Fate city limits. So, hey, appreciate y'all watching. Y'all be safe out there.